2014 Grand Cherokee Summit EcoDiesel. It's actually extremely quiet. It really doesn't make much more noise than the 5.7 Hemi. It's pretty fun to drive. It's got a lot of low-end torque. It's not sluggish like, you know, a lot of diesels can be. It's amazing how responsive this thing is. Get on it a little bit, it's still just quiet and fun to drive and smooth.